Inside, the cockpit is designed with deviation in mind. Two stripes of gold and yellow run the length of the cabin, matching the headrest and headliner design as well. The carbon fiber interior kit incorporates thin copper thread, providing a unique application not seen on any other Porsche. All of this frill is nice, but we're more interested in the mechanical changes. The 3.8-liter twin-turbo flat-six receives a power kit, boosting power from 580 horsepower to 607 horsepower, with a peak torque output of 553 pounds-to-foot power is sent to all four wheels through Porsche's wonderful PDK 7-speed dual-clutch automatic, allowing a stupendous 0 to 60 miles per hour sprint of just 2.8 seconds and a top speed of 205 miles per hour. You'll be inching ahead of regular turbo-esque cars as well, with a 0 to 124 miles per hour time of 9.6 seconds, cutting 0.3 seconds off the normal S. Once you park your car, aside from those who saw you get out, no one knows it's yours. For when you want to one-up those inside the restaurant or equestrian club, Porsche will sell you a matching Porsche design chronograph with the same color scheme as your car. Pricing begins at $258,550, not much more than a maxed-out Turbo S. There are only going to be 500 of these built. However, so get in touch with Porsche team.